Yo, welcome to the TheCryptora, where we dive into real tools, real combos, and real configs. In today's video, I'll walk you through how to start cracking in 2025, step by step. This is strictly for educational and testing purposes only. Let's jump right into it.
All right, let's jump into step one. What exactly is SilverBullet? It's a powerful tool used to test combo lists against login systems, all using custom-built configs. This tool is often used for automated testing and research in controlled environments. And as always, everything shown here is for educational and ethical purposes only. Let's move on.
All right, step two, let's get SilverBullet. Head over to the official GitHub page or trusted forums to download the latest version. In this video, I'm using version 1.1.4. Once downloaded, extract the folder anywhere on your desktop. Open the folder and launch silverbullet.exe. No installation needed. You'll see the main interface where we'll later load configs and combos. Easy setup, now let's move to step three. For step three, here's how to load a config into SilverBullet the right way. First, open the SilverBullet folder. Inside, you'll find a folder named configs. Just drag and drop your SVB config file into that folder. Then go back to SilverBullet and click the Commands tab inside the app. You'll now see your config listed. Click it once to load it. Done, your config is ready to use. Step four, let's load the combo list and start testing. Click on the Word List tab, then hit Load and select your combo file. Make sure it's in email password format. Since this config doesn't require proxies, we'll skip that step. Now go to the Runner tab. Click Start, and SilverBullet will begin testing your combos live. You'll see hits, bads, and other stats updating in real time. That's it for today's tutorial. If you learned something new, hit that subscribe button. We drop weekly tools and cracking content here on the TheCryptora. And tell me in the comments what you want to see next.